Hello, everybody, and welcome to Art Nouveau with your host, Leilani Joy. This is my video art blog where I document my creative process and give you guys some tips and tricks along the way. Thank you guys for waiting for my next video. I've been super sick the last couple weeks, which has been really a bummer because I haven't been able to barely get out of bed, and I've just been laying on the couch and playing Mass Effect and crying, and it's just been awful, and I haven't felt very creative. But anyway, I am back, and I have lots of stuff to get caught up on, lots of stuff to update you guys on, and some new work to do. So you may have seen some progress of some little doodles and drawings I've been working on lately. I've been kind of getting back to my roots and just enjoying the drawing process. A lot of times I get caught up and I'm like, oh, I need to do a new painting, and it's a lot of elaborate preparation and everything that goes into that. And sometimes I forget really how much I enjoy the process of just drawing and sort of expressing ideas and not preparing for such a big piece. So I really encourage you guys to keep a sketchbook and just keep things going. Sometimes when you're stumped for a painting and you're like, oh wait, I have all these ideas that I came up with when I was just drawing. I really miss doing that, and I've been really busy with running the business of art and commissions and some of the stuff I get caught up with. I don't have time to just draw. So I've been doing a lot of drawing and conceptualizing and researching other artists to sort of get myself re-inspired. And I came across another artist recently named Olivia Rose, also goes by Lala's Dream Box. And she's just an incredible illustrator, and we kind of have a similar aesthetic, which is really exciting, and I just love her work. And the two of us sort of started talking and getting to know each other a little bit, and we decided to do a collaboration together, which I was just so thrilled about. And I didn't actually videotape it, unfortunately, but I'm going to show you sort of how it progressed and the final piece that her and I did together. Thank you so much, Olivia. It was just an honor to work with you, and your work is so beautiful. I'm definitely giving you a shout out. Here's Olivia's website, so please check out her work. Thank you again. I love the piece that we did together, and I hope you guys do too. So finally, I'm going to show you another little piece that I'm working on right now, and I'm actually not sure how it's going to come out. I haven't decided if I want to kind of just keep it a drawing, sort of black and white, or if I want to turn it into a more developed illustration. All right, so with all that chatter done, let's create some art today.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys, well, my little illustration is almost finished now, and before I show you guys how it came out, I just had to plug a few quick announcements right here. First of all, I wanted to send out a huge thank you to NB Carlo of Washed Up TV, a fellow artist here on YouTube. They did this awesome little caricature of me, and I just wanted to say thank you and show it to you guys real fast, so here it is. Thank you, Washed Up TV, and much success there on YouTube, and keep creating your awesome artwork. Also, I have started a fun little gig for my instructor and friend of mine, Daniel Cooney. He is the writer and artist of the Valentine comic series, an awesome espionage female assassin comic series. And I have the honor of doing some reference modeling for him for his latest book, and I shall be playing Dana Valentine in the photos. So he's just going to be drawing from me, but it's pretty cool because he sent me a big box of weapons and guns, and I get to do some posing with these as Dana Valentine. Oh, and my personal favorite here, the M16, yeah. How do I look? Do I look like her? I think so. Anyway, you can check out the series at valentinecomic.com, or you can check it out right here on Facebook, and maybe someday you'll see me immortalized as Dana Valentine in his next graphic novel. So anyway, that's fun and cool for me. So that's all I have to say on this episode. Stay tuned very soon for the results of my collaboration contest, and again, thank you so much for all of you that entered, and it's just really, really fun, and I can't wait to work with you guys on this. Oh, and as a very special announcement, I will actually be devoting an entire episode of Art Nouveau to each of the winners, so you will be able to see how I do the collaboration and finish your illustration. So that'll be really exciting for each of you who win, and that'll be a little add-on to the prize. So that's it for me. Oh, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next episode.